Hey guys, it's me Rahul and today I'm back with another quick tutorial. This one is very useful. Since all of us are either working or studying from home, we all need a webcam. But webcams that you can buy from the internet or store are of so bad quality. And the webcams that streamers use are so expensive. So what do? Here is a solution. You can turn your Android phone into a webcam for free. We can either use an IP webcam or Droidcam. Droidcam is much better in terms of reliability. So that's the software we are going to be using today. We need to install the app on your phone and the client on your PC or laptop. Both the links are below. Go there, download and install them. Then open the client app on your PC. Then you can connect to Droidcam in two different ways, either by Wi-Fi or by using a USB cable. I prefer cable, but Wi-Fi also works fine with a bit of a delay. If you want to connect it via Wi-Fi, select the first option, then open the app on your phone and it should give you all the info that you need. Just type the device IP and the Droidcam port you see on your device here, and you can select whether you want audio as well and click on start, which will start the video feed. In case you want to connect the phone via USB cable, first you need to go to your phone settings, open developer option, enable it, and then inside developer options, enable USB debugging. If your phone has a search option inside settings, you can search for developer options. If you don't know how to enable USB debugging, please look it up on Google. If I explain it, this video will be a lot longer. Then grab a USB cable, then connect it to your phone and PC. Open Droidcam and select the second option for connectivity. And when you look at your phone now, it will show you a USB debugging request. Allow it. If it doesn't show you any prompt, simply connect the USB cable again. Then you need to click on this refresh icon, wait for some time, and your device model will be displayed here. Select it and click on start. Now the video feed will be displayed over here. So now that our webcam is ready, what we need to do is we need to use this in our meetings. So go to your meeting software, look for settings for camera input, then change it to Droidcam. That's it. If you are passing the audio as well, then change the audio input to Droidcam in the meeting software of your choice. If you want to use all these features that the Droidcam provides, you need to purchase the Pro version. If you are planning to use your Android phone as a webcam, it is worth it. So that's been it. Hope you guys learned something new here, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.